Ah, so where does this thing go? To Naha Trailhead.
Right. Oh, I have no idea. That's there, but I don't think it'll, we can Google it though.
No.
Yeah, I don't have a signal. Do you have signal?
I don't.
Do you want to just do it?
Hell no. Where does that go? Where does what go?
To Naha Trailhead.
Oh.
This is the parking lot for hiking.
That's the beauty of riding the motorcycle. You just...
I think you took me down this road once before.
Is where the road you ended up having to go by a switcher?
Yeah. It was dark by the time we got here.
He was sniveling. I'm starting to get cold.
Sorry about that. A little wild goose here. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay.
quarter mile.
That's it?
I think so.
Oh, that's nothing.
Yeah, it says quarter mile, and then I think there's like a... No, it says make a U-turn.
Make a U-turn? Oh, no!
I punched it home, like, right over there, and it's been, like, going off all along.
Oh, my gosh.
Too funny.
Where's the closest knife and fork? 16 miles?
No, Mike?
Marietta. Okay.
There's one on Keith Road.
Clinton Keith Road. Gosh, it keeps going. What the heck?
I wonder if I can use it up this way.
It's mountains as far as the eye can see.
I know, we're all around mountains.
Which means we have to go back to get pavement.
Tells you, you got 4 more miles to make the U-turn.
I know, it's close about as soon as you're telling me.
It's been telling me that.
Can I borrow your, because I didn't bring my, because I thought we were going to do pavement. Cause I
I just took up on hamsters and crows and all those, how they can store so much food.
Isn't that amazing?
It turns out like the teeth.
Oh, yeah.
Opens up your side of the body.
Oh, wow.
So it's shoving stuff down the side of the body.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
And they don't secrete any saliva, so none of that would ever get eaten until they're ready to eat it.
Oh my gosh.
You want to hear a funny rodent story?
Oh no.
So my ex-husband...
Just over that ridge.
I don't believe you anymore.
Oh man.
It doesn't hold a whole lot of water with me.
Oh, man.
Right over that ridge.
I get
Look at how clear that is. It's so pretty.